Hi friends, myself Dr. Ushaa Ishwaran, motivational speaker, career guidance analyst and life skill coach. We have been discussing about the opportunities in the field of artificial intelligence and also the job roles and the key skills needed to help you land in one. Artificial intelligence technology has been gaining popular in the recent years. Every one of us know about it. Every day in newspaper, we see what will happen to human if robots take away our jobs. From robots serving food in restaurants to self-driving cars, these applications of artificial intelligence can be seen in our daily life. Mainly, AI develops intelligent software and systems based on how human mind think, learn, decide, and solve a problem. It enables machines to perform human-like functions by learning through experience. If you are evaluating career options in this emerging field, let us see how about the main job role, data scientist. Data scientists collect, analyze, and interpret large amounts of data by using machine learning and predictive analytics to gain insights beyond statistical analysis. They should have expertise in using big data platforms and tools including Hadoop, Pig, Hive, Spark, and MapReduce. Data scientists are also fluent in programming languages including structured query language, that is SQL, Python, Scala, and Perl, as well as statistical computing languages. The median salary in Glassdoor, if you see, it is $117,000. Preferred qualifications, if you see, the data scientists are highly educated with the majority holding master's or doctoral degree. Though an advanced degree in computer science is preferred, it is not a prerequisite. The most desired technical skills are in-depth knowledge of SAS and R, Python coding, Hadoop platform experience, working on cloud tools like Amazon's S3, and the ability to understand unstructured data. Non-technical skills required include strong communication and analytic skills, intellectual curiosity, and business acumen. Stable list.